stripes and bright stars, through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, they flew through the night, that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
July 3rd, 2015, a three-year-old boy stood up in the middle of a prayer and said, "Excuse me, Imam, tomorrow the 4th of July, could you please pray for my country, the United States of America?" The Imam refused to do so. Little boy responded by declaring a campaign against such hate and wrote the love to promote its campaign. This little boy was me. And I want you to do the same for your own country.